They said it couldn't be done, but here it is, folks. A 2010 FLHX Street Glide with under 3,000 miles on it. Previous owner put a 2-into-1 performance pipe on it, docking hardware, even wired up for headsets for both the rider and the passenger. Come on down and take your test ride on this black beauty.